Excellent. I've taken the picture. Now it's straight to the dark room in the cellar to print it.
I want to explore a little bit.
Daddy recently became a general in the German army. He used to take pictures on the front lines, but now he gives me the materials to take photographs instead. Now that Martha is gone, only this camera can fix my ideas and my memories. I can't allow myself to forget.
Can I go down there? Fall damage. Okay. The wilderness must be explored.
When I was little, I went with that ever so kind man who worked for my father. Who knows where he is now? Maybe he joined the war too.
Dude, where am I going?
I always wanted to swim here when I was with Nanny, even when it was cold.
Oh, just way up. Can't even enter my own home. Alright, don't experiment. There we go.
Not
beautiful.
A bad photograph. It seems that the camera works perfectly. Now I can take a self-timed photo for Martha's frame.
Awesome. Yep. Go. Time to take another one. Wait, what? Basement. And walk. So is there one here? Did I just not see it? Where's the tripod? Oh, there it is. Modding it.
Camera is set up with the self timer.
Time to drag her down here. have the film. Right.
With the enlarger, I can print the images from the film onto paper.
Up.
It's always a thrill to develop a photo. You can't see anything at first.
Oh, God.
Something invisible is captured on the black film. A kind of ghost. That invisible breath then returns to reveal the reality from which it was torn. There are those who say that photography steals the soul or captures it. That's why they used to photograph the dead. But nowadays, almost nobody does it anymore. Even if it's just a delusion, I want to photograph Martha. I want to have a small reflection of who she was with me. But I have to do it secretly, or they'll think I'm crazy.
Not bad.
Yes, this is me. No one was ever able to tell us apart. But I never had the slightest doubt, and nor did Martha. It's strange how what identifies us most deeply is not visible to anyone. I was obsessively thinking about Martha and what had happened. But suddenly, a thought took control. The memory of that day at the lake was becoming more and more like a dream when, after awakening, the image becomes more and more faded. Could it be that the memories were a figment of the mind? Had I been the one that hurt my sister? I had always envied her, and now I had taken her identity. I experienced a suffocating pattern of thoughts. I decided to go straight to the lake to retrieve the film rolls. They would tell a different story, I was sure. But deep down, I kept hoping they would confirm my fading memory. Of course the door is locked. The keys aren't hanging on the lock as usual, then they will be in Daddy's study. We live in fear now. My parents are not going to let me go to the lake anymore after Martha's death. So this is the right time. I need to know. The self-doubt I feel is eating me up.
Where the hell am I? Camera. New skin unlocked.
It's dark and I can't turn on the lights. It's dangerous. I'll need a flash for the camera. I can look for it amongst Daddy's things in the room below his bedroom. I don't have the courage to use the phone. Not right now.
Hi. To the basement I go. There's more stuff here now. Oh.
A lens and a roll of infrared film. They can photograph what the naked eye cannot see. With this lens, I can shoot very close up. Blue filter, ideal for indoor photos. Orange filter, when there is fog. It improves the image by giving it some contrast.
Awesome. Where does the flash, though? This prompts the flash. It's a little unnerving.
A tripod is necessary to take photos with long exposures.
I can use it as a weapon.
I have found what I need to take infrared photos.
I still have the knife. And not use the camera. Okay. No room. Why'd you have to be so noisy? But it's not even that dark out. Like, so it's like light out.
Here's the camera flash. Now I can photograph Martha even in the dark.
Nice. Matches? Batteries.
Daddy's stuff. War maps. I've heard everything will play out on this new defensive line.
Just murder my dad. I heard more footsteps. Anyways, let's go. Can I open the door now? Nope.
I don't have the courage to use the phone. Not right now.
Okay, I can't even go in my own room. Okay, now I can take a picture of Martha. Oh. Where's the mod? Silver. Oh, there it is. Okay, we got this. Perfect.
Done. It would be nice to have you always by my side, even if it's just a picture.
Picture we can take downstairs. Ow. It's shit. There we go.